Thank you. Everybody now. This is my own concept as a professional. Daddy is going to pass with the daughter. When I say last time, don't get me wrong. He's going to dance with the daughter, and once again, yes, thank you. This madam, you will work with me very well. Imagine two tissues. He will dance with Abigail and hand her over again. Those who didn't see it. Oh, my mom said it's there. I like that. Right. Are you ready for something that will bring down the Holy Spirit? Here we go. Alright, go, you sit down. You're done, we're getting it off. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Daddy, you want to tell us something, please? Not yet. Okay. He's reserving his comments. Time will come. Put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen. All right, not yet. Not yet, I like that. That is quite synonymous and symbolic. Right, sit down, ladies and gentlemen. People have been presenting their cards. Thank you very much. If you have anything to drop here, just come down and drop it here. We were supposed to do something before they left, but it still doesn't matter. If you know you are single and still searching, SSS, any member of SSS, you know we have FBI, full-blooded Igbo men, FBI. I went to America and told them, listen, I'm a member of FBI, everybody was looking at me. Said, what is he talking about? I said, listen, I'm a member of FBI, I'm a full-blooded Igbo man. They looked at me and said, this guy is crazy. MI5 CIA SSS. Tonight we are working with SSS. If you belong to SSS, single, stay searching, fall out. This is your chance to receive your miracle. That shall not be shy. And those who say they are bound to, with their leader, Robina. Where is that bouquet? You still have it? Don't worry, I'll tell you what to do. Do you have anybody in mind? Talk to your beloved. You sure? That is helped you here. Yeah. She wanted to say somebody. Please, we need you now, quickly. Quick, no matter your age, we don't have your birth certificate. This is London. You know what it's like. If you say you're 10 years, that's what's on paper. All the members of SF, not in there. Your body is hot. Now look at guys. Can you imagine what is happening here tonight? These are the people who want to receive your bouquet when you go in. We want ladies. This one. How many? Four children with five wives. I like this. Somebody's opening your mouth. We need the ladies, please, quickly. You know what I don't like? When you go back now, you start crying out, oh God, why me now? Why is it that Atiluke is married? Adamu is married. No, the man is here looking at you. Come and see your man now. You're shy. Do you want her to get away with this bouquet? It doesn't happen now. Please, close your eyes and come out. Don't be shy. Give me. Come. Bring them. You know them. What is that? Trust me. You know them. All right. Move back. Do you have to be fetched out? Thank you very much. Next, where are they? Are you Mrs.? That one behind, is she Mrs.? Before we go to Mrs. Obinna, are you interested? You wish. How many? Three. We are playing. Go back one. Anymore? Declare yourself now. Guys, take a look at these ladies. My sister, you know what to do? You turn your back, move the chair for her. You take the bouquet and you throw it. Okay? Don't be partial. According to our people, don't be partial. I'll tell you what to do. Now, move back. You. Don't look at us. Abigail, concentrate. Start praying now for the person to you here. Now, say like that. Come closer. Don't fight. I know it's necessary to fight for guys, so don't fight now. Tomorrow I will say, let those cars. Let no one do what they want. And now it will be for us. Come closer. Is that right? Okay, ladies and gentlemen, dear witness. Hello. Are we together here? Okay. At the count of three, you throw it. Are you ready? One. Oh, another person. Thank you. We have a fourth person. He's hitting up. Can we go? They said it's only open now. Four of you will be open now. How do you know it's only open now? That's the only one that is here. Okay, one. Space out for her. Yeah. Two. I'm doing a little something. Sister, come. Face these people. First of all, can you turn her? She has wished you love. She has wished you love, yeah? What's your name? Uzama Kahara. Where are you from? Where in Nigeria? So when you go to Abia State now, they ask you, you know all these boys in Nigeria? They say, hey, what's your name? You tell them, Uzama Kahara. They just give you one. Okay, oh, my name is Uzamaka. But I know how to call your name. Please, you're very much to Nigeria. Uzamaka. Uzamaka, how do you feel today?
Very happy.
Very happy. Is the guy around? What do you mean not yet? He's not yet here. There's no one around. Oh my God. So what have you been doing? You've been employed with the SSS for how long? How long have you been an employee of SSS? We need to know. Long enough to get married. Put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen. We wish you luck, success. Let the right man come, not the left one. No, there's left and right. We don't want test and see. Let the right man come, and you call me. I'm a chaplain man. I'll come. May God bless you too. Put your hands together, and for those of you who came out, God has filled your mind, you will receive them. You will receive your miracles. Thank you. Pastor is gone, I'm in charge now. And the associate pastor. Vote of thanks. Chairman, before, who said vote of thanks? It's not vote of thanks. A little speech after you learn, Daddy. Before you do your vote of thanks, I'm going to down. Is there any other thing that you have not done? Speak now. Is there any other thing I have not covered? Chairman, sir. Thank you, sir. This is the next speech.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Ladies and gentlemen, children in the house, it is not easy grace you have been born. You may not know how bad or how curse it is to be a father and to give up your father to somebody else, to a young man who will have to have the rest of our life. That's only the history of the world. But I have to be honest with you. This is what every father and parents wish for. Because if it did not happen, or if it does not happen, you may not have completed your assignment as a parent. I was brought up by my parents that when they had a child, and train that child to grow up, give them the basic education, and they come out, if they are female, to wish them to leave their house and go out, multiply, live with another young man, and produce for other families and children. Who will call you granddad or grandma? If it's a male, you will also wish that man to be settled. Where the part of my own country where I come from, if a young man is grown up and you have all the millions in the world, you are not married. You are not looked upon as a complex man. This is what I have from Ibola to be precise. Once you have gone through good education and got a good job, next thing the parents and relations are looking after is for you to get settled, to be the complete man. What makes you complete is to find your second half. If you have not found your second half, you are still living a half life. Sorry about your Bible says so. But thank God at this point, that I belong. Most of you may not know the meaning of having. By the time when she was about to come, I had that privilege to give her this name, Abigail. It's an inspired name. And at the same time when that name was given, the meaning and interpretation was also given to me. It is called the beginning of joy. I still, and I'm sure that I've given you an Abigail, which is the beginning of joy. From the time she came into my life, up to today, there have been joy. And that's the joy I hand over to you. And before all men and women and children in this house, I wish you, myself, and my second half, my best part, the one I could not be here today without, who has made me what I am. I came in here as a student. And she, myself, and now weather through the winter and having children. Without God's effort, whatever you have seen today will not be possible. I wish you all the best. And pray that your Almighty Father will give you, to guide you, will protect you, will see you through, that the joy that has begun today will continue to the end. And each and every one of you here, I wish you the same. If God has not touched you to receive what has come of me today, I pray that I will be used as a point of contact to take care of your family in Jesus' name. I wish you well. Thank you, everybody. Bye.
Thank you, sir. I know you did that with the Holy Spirit in you because it was so emotional. I told you that day. Most they have a part of this. If you think like a man, you know, they say girls are very much attached to their fathers. So for you to give out your daughter, and he has wished all men here to get married and give out their own daughters, which is a good thing. Thank you, sir. On behalf of Stephen, I'm not making you a vote of thanks. I can say thank you, sir, because you've given this my friend now joy. Stephen, enjoy yourself. You want to say something to people? Thank you. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Because the words are like my mouth, to be honest, I'm full of prayer for things in my life. At the church, I was talking yes. Why? This church hasn't been a teacher for me. But when I was in class, I made a decision about it. I'm telling you what happened in the family of God. They have seen him with all their hands, each every man should bring one. So I thank God Almighty for the goodness of God. Look at the faces, there's not everyone that I know. That's for me, I don't care. You take your time to come and enjoy with us. I know God, who he wants. Every time you spend with us here, every aspect of your life you spend with us here, God will give you 1,000-fold to Jesus' name. My dad, my biological parents are not here. They didn't make me feel isolated. You supported me, you've been with me. It's not every call that can be of this gathering. So I thank you all for your time. And I thank God Almighty for keeping me and the beginning of my life. So, really, I'm knowing. I would say that in taking care of her, I thank you. She was not burned by fire. She was not. She was not taken by any accident. And it was her own to me. I will tell you that by the grace of God, I will be with her and what will happen to her. I'm thanking God for this day. So I'm saying that all of you have come from anywhere you came from. God will lead you also into the world's blessings. So thank you for being with us. We are happy that. Can we clap more? Can we clap more? Not just for Stephen, for the Lord, and for everybody, and for yourself as well. Can you clap for yourself? Because it's not easy. You see, the man at a point paused and had to get himself back. Then he needed support, and the wife just got up and said, "Listen, baby, I'm here with you, alright?" My friend was calling the wife, baby, and the wife was calling him, baby. In fact, right from when they were courting and they got married, they had a baby. Wow. So one day, midwife came to see the baby and said, "Where is your baby?" She quickly said, "He's gone to war." Midwife said, "I think I need to call social services." By the time you start calling, then watch out. But then, you know, men, we learn babies. You know what I'm saying? Oh, being that take note. We've been there, so we are still babies. You know what I'm talking about? So look for your own baby, the right baby, that will call you baby. I don't want to say anything anymore. You have just done it. And God has concluded it. I think we need to dance more. Yes, that's what I'm saying. We will dance more and more, but we need to pray now. And I ask you to stand up, please. Everybody, just stand up. You see, whether you like it or not, you have a name for God. No matter where you come from, you have a name for God. It's either Chineke or Allah or Dio, whatever you call it, wherever you come from, you have a name for God. And if you don't believe in God, for now, just give us 1 second. You can go back if you feel that you want to keep on believing in whatever. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Almighty and Everlasting Father, this occasion did not come to you by surprise. You instituted marriage through your Son, Jesus Christ, the Eternal of Galilee. And it has been born. You said a woman shall leave the father and the mother. A man shall leave the father and the mother, and the two shall be one. Father, once more, you have done it again for us. We thank you for a day like this. We thank you for this union which you have blessed. We thank you especially for the name of the bride. Because where we come from, we give our children names that have meanings. And we attach these names to either what God has done for us or what we expect from God. The Father has told us that the meaning of Abigail is the beginning of joy. And he has prayed for this joy to continue to flow. Not into their lives only, but into our own lives as well. Father Almighty, is there any way we have done anything that you did not authorize? Lord, have mercy upon us. Jehovah, have mercy upon us. You brought us here safely, and so shall we go one by one. And this day shall be a day we all will remember, because they will call us again to celebrate. And the celebration will not stop in your family. The celebration will not stop in our families if we continue to go round. The Lord said that you should increase and multiply, and so it shall be in your own case. You shall continue to bless the Lord continually. Jehovah El Shaddai, we that came to rejoice with them, because the Bible said, rejoice with those who rejoice. We have come to rejoice with them. We know that our own days will come one after the other, and we shall continue to bless your name. As we leave here, we go safely. We cover everyone with the blood of Jesus. We cover all we have eaten and the ones we continue to eat with the blood of Jesus. Good news and goodness shall follow us. Long life with good health shall follow us. Father, prosperity, which is divine, shall follow us. Jehovah, we call upon your name to bless and sanctify our going in and our coming out. In the mighty name of Jesus, I pray. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Thank you. Thank you, everybody. Sit down and enjoy yourself. He was in the